Good evening. I'm sitting now in the park near my home. Just trying to think what is better. This change of a social worker, of course, is very important. Hopefully, because she will put policy of management also important that it was new social worker who observed contact. And she was quite accommodating. Yes, hi, Anne. Quite accommodating. She talked a lot of rubbish. Of course. Next time when you see your son in a 3 months time, yeah, I said, yeah, sure, in a 3 months time. So, I just felt so much, so much missing him that I wanted to make some long placard, come to council, put it on a fence, a new type of placard, and the mini let me see my son, huge placard, you see. That's what I thought. And appeal to her with a megaphone. To let me see my son. I don't give a monkey about this 4 times a year, you see. They're so used to, they can do whatever they want with local parents. They think they can do it the same with anyone else. Well, I believe what's interesting to know that this change was immediately next day after court hearing. And after me, I saw him Tuesday, went to the court hearing, and on Thursday, it was that she leaving you social worker with immediate effect. So they did not bother to say who is my new social worker, but they had to remove her. So they were in a hurry to remove her, obviously. Obviously, they got someone in mind. They would already put a new social worker, but they don't have anyone in mind. This is also important. But they had to remove her very quickly. Or perhaps she got fed up also. But the message was that she provided policy of the management. So it's worthwhile to wait till new social worker comes, sort of new beginning, you see, I will have a chance to talk with her in a nice way and all this stuff. Well, it depends which policy she will be providing. On the other hand, I'm so monumentally fed up with them. I just simply want to scream with a megaphone until they get fed up or I will just lose conscience, you see. I'll make event about my committals in take place in Canterbury, 16th, 17th. It's about 1.5 hours from Victoria. Wonder what would you suggest? Activate protests more or wait what they will tell me. Well, you see, they made some concessions. They allowed me to have mobile phone and a contact. I could show him what I wanted to show, these videos. But he's quite substantially brainwashed, you see. You see what these people do. Main judge of Ken says that he will never come back home. And he is telling me, if you will behave like their daddy, then they will not let me go. So to him, they said, tell dad this and that, so make me quiet. And to me, say, he'll never come back home. It's so dirty, people. I mean, it's disgusting. They should realize that if he not come back home sooner rather than later, then management will be facing the same fate as B.C. Acharu. Because I believe my friends are so disgusted by all that they will name and shame her as well. Whether if she is have enough stamina to tolerate all that. I really did all I could to explain this manager who observed contact that I guarantee them absolute full stop of every activity when my son come back home. And I will stick to it, I can promise that. Whatever happens with my son while he was there, on this stage I will do nothing towards them. It's like a saving hostage. I want to remind you. I just recollected on the final hearing I told judge that you make my son orphan, and she just looked on people, on this guardian, social worker, and she was a bit of embarrassed by what I said. But then barrister of guardian said, Your Honor, what are you thinking? How my client will feel? So she clearly showed that they want him as a hostage. When they let him go first time, I started to make this and that and the European Parliament and that. And when they got a chance, they just took him back. So it's safer for them to keep him there, but for other hand, it not make much fun because I do protests and they don't win by detaining him because I'll be bothering him the same. I'll be bothering them the same. So now they have a chance to get a peace. And I will stick to this peace. What they can do is to give me some hope, to give me a little bit more contacts, and I will drag and drag and drag all this, you know, forever. But they were in an extreme rush to get rid of the social worker. Extreme rush. With all photos, with all publicity. Wonder what would you say? To press or to leave them alone for a while? As a spare option, they have those proceedings. But they understood that I'm not afraid of those proceedings, of those injunction. And now they know it. They also know the judge slightly fed up with them as well. And they know there are more people who are not happy with this Medway services. Two people more, at least. And it could become more. Of course, if to think about other, of course, it's a very good chance to make a major change in this Medway Council. But no one seems interested enough to stay near me, Matt, and Sarah. I'm not sure if those people care. It's so sad, you see, if people are some drug dealers or alcoholics. There is a special court for them, and they have a chance to get clean from drugs, and when they get clean from drugs, they can get their children back. And for me and for others, this emotional abuse, emotional harm, how it is possible to treat if no one wants to treat? I told several times that my case is absolute fake. Absolute fake. They pretend not to hear that. Yeah, I'll show you this park when we walked with my son, playing here. It's a bit of a rebuilt now, but still, you could see it. This is a park. You could see it, playing football here. You could see it, yeah? And the end of this road to the right, there is my home. So, third day after court, I feel I should do something. But except of protests, I don't think what I can do. It's megaphone with all this. They will notice me, and they already noticed. It could be actually a good sign that they remove the social worker, because if they want some new policy, they have a new social worker, because she's compromised no end. Full internet is full of BC Archer. All internet is full of her. And they specifically asked me not to mention her that she is social worker of my child, because she is not anymore. You understand? I stress your attention. They make it in a haste. They were quite hurrying up to get rid of her. Wonder how she'll be able to find job. Because if you click on this name, it'll be all shit will come. Hello, Sylvia Richard. Nice to see you here. Matcha. And good that you are here. You are supporting me. It's so shame I could do so lot of good things with him. He likes actually biology. That is his favorite. He's very peaceful, you know, he likes animals, insects, all those things. Very lovely child. They are trying me, you see, she told. You open this year, son, next time in 3 months. Oh, come on, no 3 months. To buy some gas, because it's quite cold now. So I have to go back. So what would you suggest? Continue pressing them with a new placard. Not a placard, but, you know, such a very long one, and to put it near council and to say, I want to see my son. Maybe it will push them a bit. Or just to make a period of grace and wait for a new social worker. I can't imagine how BC actually will give evidence. I would need to cross-question them, and I would need the director of children's services also to be cross-questioned. So she will come and she'll be... And she will be subject to cross-questioning. And she'll have to... Hello, Frankie. And people will come and they will see this shame and disgrace, and no any reports restriction will help, because then she'll be known all over the Kent, and again will be placards, and again will be people. And then it will be big drama how they will put me to prison van, you know. It's quite for Facebook and Twitter, yeah. No, I'm quite active on Twitter. I would recommend people come on Twitter and follow me there. Of course, welcome to post anything in my support. It seems to me they might really, they were waiting to up to this court. They've been thinking how far they can scare me with this injunction and with committals to prison. You see, and they understood it doesn't work. Because at the end of meeting with my son, I said, you know, he told me, well, you see, you do it year and a half, and it's all the same. I said, well, now, not year and a half, or I go to prison, or they will give him back. Let them bring good social worker, and we can work, you know, together. And that's it, like it was last time. They're trying just to see how determined I am. My son should be an orphan, such a lovely child, for what? Hello, Christina. So, of course, all this Facebook and Twitter, they're being, you know, horrified by Twitter. It can't go unnoticed, so it starts basically to get them. Which is normal, but I'm always here. Give my child back and I will stop everything. See, it's quite normal. This is I'll show you a place where I stay a bit more. It's car park. It's a road to train station. On Monday, I will go to support David Alexander. He was very kind to me. He came in a car all the way with people to support. Of course, I will go to York on Monday. His grandchildren are supposed to be adopted. So I'll be going there. Just road. I'm so happy that you are here and you are supporting me. God bless you all. Maybe come evening to talk again. All the best, my friends.